Children and parents present at the annual Eid al-Adha Children's Funfare organized by International Center for Islamic Culture and Education, ICICE, have poured encomium on the organizers for the job well done. The funfare, which was held on Saturday and Sunday, was a fun-filled and an interesting experience.
It was fun, it was exciting, we played, we had fun, and we enjoyed ourselves.
I would like to thank you guys for helping us, children like us, and then it's good and awesome. Thank you very much.
Fun. Moreover, it was free at the same time, so it's just been encouraged for people to actually come. And we thank God, alhamdulillah.
The highlights of the funfare include several games like football competition, cooking competition, bouncing castle, horse riding, Quranic puzzle, sack race, creative arts, among others.
It is a save, but the keeper knows that a hot shot. You can make it! You can make it! You can make it! You can make it!
Members of the organizing committee revealed the reasons behind the annual Eid al-Adha funfare.
The essence is to see that this is a salah get together to bring all the Muslims children together in a place, in a halal place. Because yes, there are so many places that people are going so that they go and enjoy themselves after the salah. But is it halal?
The responses we've got so far are very positive ones. As a matter of fact, a few mothers told me that they expected very little, but alhamdulillah, they came and it was over more than their expectation.
The ICIC premises was full to the brim as children from several parts of FCT were present at the funfare. Lukman Akintola for iMedia.